Olympic Gold Quest is a not-for-profit foundation that was started by two of India's sports legends, Geet Sethi and Prakash Padukone. Geet Sethi, of course, is a nine-time world Q sports champion. Prakash Padukone, former world number one and one of India's badminton legends. And two of them started Olympic Gold Quest with a simple vision to help Indian athletes win Olympic gold medals. It's been over 100 years of the Olympics, and India has won just one individual Olympic gold medal, which Abhinav obviously won in 2008 in 10-meter air rifle shooting. One of the reasons that Olympic Gold Quest was started was to provide better support, better facilities to Indian athletes, and to really, you know, bridge the final mile. The final mile is the most important. And what OGQ does is to help give better facilities to the athletes in terms of better coaches, better training facilities, world-class equipment. We have also put together a team of world-class doctors, physios, nutritionists and mental trainers. Basically everything in the back end to help our athletes compete on an even footing with the best athletes in the world. Some of the priority sports we work with are badminton, boxing, shooting, athletics, archery and wrestling. And currently OGQ already has 14 athletes qualified for London 2012. We hope that the number will finally be around 16 athletes at London 2012. We are also grooming a lot of young athletes for the future, for the 2016 Olympics in Rio as well as the 2020 Olympics. OGQ really hopes that by the time 2016 Olympics comes along, we will be supporting almost 100 athletes. One of the dreams of the Olympic Gold Quest team has been to make Olympic Gold Quest into a movement. It is not just the duty and responsibility of a Geet Sethi or a Prakash Padukone or a Leander Paes or a Vishwanathan Anand to help India's athletes win Olympic gold medals. We believe that this is the hope and the dreams of every Indian to win Olympic gold medals for the country. And we want the support of every single Indian, and we want them to drive forward this movement. One of the best ways in reaching out to the masses is to engage much better with social media. And this is where Ethinos Digital Marketing has really helped us to make Olympic Gold Quest into a movement. We want to reach out to fans across the country, people from all age groups, people from all sectors. And the hopes and dreams and the drive of the people will definitely encourage our athletes to actually go out there and perform to their best at the Olympics. Olympic Gold Quest holds regular dinners for our well-wishers and supporters. And at one of such dinners, we met Siddharth Hegde, who heads Ethinos Digital Marketing. And I happened to have a very interesting conversation with him, and he had very creative ideas in how to make Olympic Gold Quest into a movement and how to utilize social media much better. We engaged with him over a period of time, and we were very impressed with his creativity, his ideas, his passion and his vision. And today I think Olympic Gold Quest works very closely with Ethinos Digital Marketing. They have been doing a fantastic job in building a much larger fan base for Olympic Gold Quest, in engaging the fans and supporters of Olympic Gold Quest, and in really creating a passion among all our fans. In November 2011, Olympic Gold Quest had just 2,000 fans on Facebook. Today, the OGQ fan page on Facebook has crossed over 23,000 fans, and that's just great news, because we want to encourage more and more fans to support the Olympic Gold Quest movement. Before Ethinos started supporting Olympic Gold Quest, OGQ really struggled in engaging with the fans on social media. We mostly provided content and information on social media, on our website, on our Facebook group, but we weren't able to hold the attention of the fans. But now, since Ethinos has joined us, they've helped us, you know, engage with the fans much more through quizzes, through contents, through better profile updates. And it's been much more of a two-way conversations where the fans also give their suggestions, their inputs, they express their feelings much more. And that's what we want. We want really the involvement of the people in this movement. I think whatever Ethinos has done has really resonated much more with the fans. It's helped the the entire process has been much more interactive, much more interesting, and that really has not only just helped build up a much higher fan base, but also a much more passionate fan base. I think the unique aspect of our social media presence currently is the wonderful behind the scenes stories, you know, the humane aspect of the athletes. Sometimes we just see what is there on the field, on the court, etc. But the OGQ partnership with Ethnos has been able to bring about is the actual humane element behind the scenes, you know, where the actual sweat, blood and tears really happens. And these stories, these profiles, quiz contests, special stories about India's great moments in past Olympics. I think these have really touched the hearts of the people, touched the hearts of the fans, and have been able to engage the fans much more through all this. I think one incident that comes to mind immediately where Ethnos really exceeded our expectations was the very first quiz that they launched. Right at the start, there were almost 100 replies to the quiz, and people were participating. And in future quizzes, you see, even if we were late with launching the quiz by even 15 or 20 minutes, there would be comments on our Facebook page asking as to why is the quiz late. And that just shows the involvement of the fans. It shows that they have been engaged. It shows that the content has been very interesting. And it's very exciting for us when the fans keep us on our toes. And that really shows their passion. One encouraging sign has been the involvement of the fans. Today, all of them associate the Olympics with Olympic Gold Quest. And, you know, we have been, whenever an Indian athlete qualifies for the Olympics, we get tons of queries whether is this athlete supported by OGQ. We also get recommendations from fans that we should be supporting so-and-so athlete from a particular sport. And that's really encouraging. This is what I mean by involvement. We need eyes and ears on the ground across the country. And if fans are taking the trouble to actually make recommendations, it's very heartening and very encouraging.
On a scale of awesome, getting there, not even close, rate Ethnos for the following. How creative are we?
Awesome.
How proactive is Ethnos?
Definitely awesome.
Do we deliver on time?
Awesome.
How well do we monitor and modify strategy for OGQ?
Getting there.
Are we aware of the latest trends and technology advances?
Getting there.
Are we effective communicators?
Awesome.
Do we bring you closer to your vision?
Definitely awesome. You know, Olympic Gold Quest, we manage individual Olympic sports. We manage athletes from individual Olympic sports. Although it is an individual sport, I always believe that teamwork is the key. The people working in the background are the ones that really make the difference. And each one of us have a role to play. So, you know, I, first of all, I really want to thank the Ethnos team for being so passionate in their involvement and supporting OGQ with such a high level of quality and efficiency. And I know for a fact, I've been at the Olympics, it takes courage to succeed. And you know, it's very easy for us to give up. It's very easy to lose, but I think it's much harder to actually to persevere and to actually give it all to help us get closer to that Olympic gold medal. The last thing I want to say is that each one of us have a role to play, and if all of us do our roles to our 100%, I think it will be much more helpful to help Indian athletes win Olympic gold medals and to make the entire nation proud.